tears. I've been crying a lot. Sometimes it's just absolute gratitude over the overwhelming support from the community and complete strangers. And then sometimes it's I'm crying over I can't find a hairbrush.
How many of y'all are still trying to switch on the lights even though you don't have power? I've been doing it every single day.